for a good 10 years. Secondly, Cassie says that Diddy took her menstrual blood. That's in the court paperwork. Now, she could be a crackpot and be lying, but she's not, because that's how they do their rituals. That's how they do it, period. That is the ritual. A lot of that has to do with spirit cooking. A lot of that has to do with the invoking of energy into a human vessel, a host body. A lot of the drugs and a lot of the incantations. Rihanna was fucking trafficked